just come from? Are you crazy, man?
Your father's worried about you.
I shouldn't have used the radio. I'm sure they heard us.
Who?
We have to get out of here.
Run! Let's get out of here before we're caught by the big bird!
What the hell?
I shouldn't have used the radio. I'm sure they heard us.
Who?
We have to get out of here.
Run! Let's get out of here before we're caught by the big bird!
What the hell? We're alive, you idiots! Alive!
We spotted the boy.
Your father wants you to come back home.
And hide? Like he does? I hate rat meat. No one can survive eating rat meat. I wanted to look for some food, but they surprised me because...
Because you let your emotions take over and went to visit your mother. Isn't that right?
My mother? My mother is... No. No. How do you know?
Shit! Here they come again! Run! Run as fast as you can and don't look back!
When we find you, you're going to be rid of them!
jump.
We know you're there! Surrender and we'll rescue you there!
Emily!
Where are you, kid? Where are you, kid? Way underground from here.
There's a sewer portal on the other side of the park.
Then let's go. Run for it!
Let's go! Through here! The rat knows that you won't get out of here again, boy. I'll punish you. You'll learn to behave yourself. I discovered where your friends are. They were taking them to the stadium just a while ago.
To the stadium?
In the beginning, it was the safest place in all of Seattle. Even more so than the Space Needle. A fortress of high cement walls protected by the military. But today, they've made it into one more horrific ring of hell.
And what about my wife and daughter? What about them?
I looked and listened hard. I couldn't find any trace of them. If they have been captured by these men also, your friends may know.
I need to go now. I've lost too much time already.
Be careful, Mr. Wayne. Those men are dangerous.
According to what the rat told me, if I cross the parking lot, I'll come to the stadium that was used as a safe place for survivors.